As vaccines continue to be distributed for COVID-19, Utah is among several states seeing a decline in overall new cases. So far, over 1.4 million doses have been given out to people in Utah, and over 521,000 have been fully vaccinated statewide.
Utah has a lot of kids, and a larger percentage of our population are children, and they're not eligible for the vaccine. And so you really got to look at, you know, what is the vaccination rate among the eligible population? And once you do that, you know, Utah looks great. You know, we're at, you know, the top of, you know, the vaccination rates across the U.S.
With Utah's statewide face mask mandate expiring April 10th, St. George Regional Hospital, among other Intermountain facilities, will still require face coverings inside.
It's still our responsibility to keep you safe. And so we don't want to put you at risk, but we do feel, based on the science, that if you've been vaccinated or you've, you know, been previously infected with COVID-19, you're safe to visit somebody that has COVID, as long as we continue to follow the precautions in terms of mask wearing.
Hospital officials are weighing in on the cautious side regarding the COVID pandemic in hopes of escaping a potential fourth COVID surge.
80% of people above age 70 or older have been vaccinated. So even if we do see this rise, we may see it blunted in terms of hospitalizations and deaths because those vulnerable patients, vulnerable populations have been vaccinated.
However, due to the decline in cases and with vaccinations increasing, physicians and others remain hopeful and have increased the number of visitors coming to see patients in the hospital. Up to two visitors may accompany a patient at Intermountain Clinics and Instacares. And if a patient is at the end of life, they can now have up to eight visitors, four in a patient room at a time. Details for admitting patients and other treatments can be found in the new policy online, which takes effect April 5th. Despite the mask mandate being lifted, many private businesses will continue to require masks inside their stores.
Vaccinated people can get together with vaccinated people per CDC guidance. That's a safe interaction without masks. But if you're starting to mix, you know, vaccinated with lots of unvaccinated, with masks off and those types of things, you're going to be at risk. So these aren't new, you know, recommendations. This is, let's still be cognizant the fact that there is still quite a bit of SARS-CoV-2 circulating in our communities.
And according to doctors, transmission rates outside are 10 to 20% lower. The hope is that COVID-19 cases go down, and the more people that are vaccinated, the risk of transmission of the virus will also be lowered. In St. George, Melissa Anderson, Community Education News.